guys, hi, welcome back. For all the new subscribers who are seeing me for the first time, welcome. I hope you guys are happy to see me again. Now, as I told you in the previous video that this week we are actually taking a little break from the makeup and we are trying to explore some essential things. I know how difficult curling is, right? Because I have had long hair for quite some time and I know how difficult it gets to curl your hair, to get every part of your hair curl. Usually if you curl literally every piece of your hair, it's going to take you something from like 45 minutes to an hour. That is something you have to literally go through if you need curls in your hair. I think about like a year ago I saw this video. It was I think I made the search on Google, didn't see it online, I downloaded it, I don't know. But in that video I saw this girl using these tricks to get instant curls in her hair that were much convenient and easy to use than, you know, these literally step-by-step curling. So I thought let me share this stuff with you guys because I think it is a very cool hack. So today I have for you something that I am very sure it's going to be beneficial for you because I have tried this for like 5 to 6 times now and I know it does work. Now even before we get into this video, let me give you a quick disclaimer. The thing is that, you know, this weather and my hair, they are like these exes that just broke up a long time ago and they just cannot get along with each other. And you know, in this weather my hair is full of frizz, it is so unmanageable, it is literally difficult to curl because I have struggled a lot in curling my hair in this season and it never happens, right? So today I have like freshly washed hair. As you can see, there's much less frizz in my hair and I have like deep conditioned them. I literally took a ton of conditioner to condition them so that I could have less frizz in my hair, for my hair to be manageable literally. Also I use this is Pantene All Replacement, and again I took a ton of this to put in my hair and somehow this has actually managed my frizz a lot. Now before we jump into video, subscribe to my channel if you are new over here and of course hit the like button if you like the video, share it with your friends as I always say, and let's just quickly get into the video. So guys, I changed my setup a little bit because I wanted you guys to have a good look on my head rather than just my face, and all I did was I made a high pony and I just used a rubber band to make a high pony. Now all we are going to do is I'm just going to split this pony into two portions. What I'll do is I'm just going to take this portion and a clutcher and we are just going to put it in place so that this portion of my hair does not bother me when I'm working with this particular portion. See, this step is all for your convenience. This is something I'm doing for my own convenience and this is not part of the entire hack. Now I am using my curling wand. So all I did was from this particular portion of my hair, the half split portion, I just took a little strand of hair. And you know, I recommend not to take a lot of hair but actually a little hair in one go, and all we're going to do is wrap it around my curler really tight. Now we are going to hold this for like 20 seconds. Rather than just letting it go, I'm going to take it out in the same roll and I'll actually let it sit there for a while, right? So let's see what happens. I think it's a good curl, right? If I could have kept it for a while, it would have been even better. So let's try another strand, right? So and again take it out, let it stay for a while and let it fall. Can you see? So you know what, I'm just going to complete the entire hair. Let's quickly do this. So now this was like 5 strands, and I hope you guys can see I actually got some pretty curls. The number of strands you're actually going to have depends on how micro curls you want. If you want bigger curls like these, you can take much hair. If you want very tiny, like really fully curly hair, you can go for more. Now I am just going to take another clutcher, and I'm actually going to put this in one place so that these do not get mixed with the other portion. Now quickly we are going to take this portion, and what I did here, I'm going to do it here now. So I'll do that off camera, of course, and so I hope you guys can see that I've curled my hair. Now one thing that I recommend is when you are going for the second portion of your hair, start curling from the very end portion, and keep dropping your curls to this side where you have already done it. That would make it even more convenient. Right now, all we are going to do is I'm taking a setting spray. This one is from Simco Swift Power Setting Spray, and I am quickly going to spritz it on my hair. And of course, hair. And I hope, let's just let this settle down for a while. What I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly take off the rubber band. I'm done with some fixing. I hope you guys can see, this is what my hair looked like. So this is how my hair looks. I hope you can see it has some curls. Now this is not actually over yet. Now what you actually have to do, just take the hair that you feel need to be more curled, like the ones from the starting. Now this is an essential step because of course the hair in front did not get curled for the fact because it was tied up in a pony. Let me just quickly show you how these curls look from the back. I hope it's visible. I hope you can see. Let me tell you one thing. Right now I am in a situation where I have some very constrained kind of elements, because usually when I am curling or straightening my hair, I am standing in front of a big giant mirror, and I am actually looking at everything very clearly. Right now I am sitting here and I can hardly see stuff. I can hardly see which portion of my hair is going where or what not, and I have a small mirror in front of me, so I cannot see everything very clearly. So also keep that in mind, but trust me guys, it's going to look bomb because I have actually curled my hair like this so many times. This is the first trick, and of course I think you will agree this is much more easier and less time consuming than the normal ones. And I also have another trick for you, and that is actually without using anything that has heat. So let me just quickly be back. Now I just combed my hair back to normal, and most of my curls went back to oblivion because for the fact that my hair just cannot retain curls. My hair is naturally more on the straighter or a little wavier side, and my hair just cannot retain curls. I don't know why. That is just how my hair is. Now what I'm quickly going to do for the trick number two is I am going to switch your view. Just wait a second. Now this is the most difficult setup I'm doing for you guys. Now I hope you can see my hair. Now all you have to do is I am going to braid a French braid of my hair. Right, so just quickly I'm going to take some portion of my hair and I'll be braiding. Now it does not matter how good, how brilliant, how beautiful your braid was, because you know what, after this you are just going to sleep. So this is what I actually did. Now this was not the best of the French braids you have seen in this entire world, but this is something really like basic. Now all you want to do is just take some water, spritz your hair. This can actually give that particular pattern to your hair, right? I'll be just doing back that quickly. I soaked my hair and it's wet now, and now all you gotta do is sleep, and I'll be sleeping too now, and I'll see you in the morning.
So this is exactly how the French braid looks. I saw that I did not get this particular shot of my hair, so I decided to actually show you guys what I actually did it.
Good morning. I just woke up, and in case you are wondering how much did I sleep, then I slept for like 9 hours, and I'm having a sore throat. I don't know what has happened to my voice right now. I've almost made these braids for like 11 hours now. I made it at 11:30 at night, and now it's 10:30. Anywhere from between 6 hours to 8 hours is enough. You don't need to go that crazy. And if you still feel it is not enough, all you can do is just wet your hair and quickly give your braids a blow dry. That is going to ensure the shape. So you know what, without wasting time, let's just see what has happened to the hair. So this is the curl you get when you do this, right? You can see how they actually look. And I think they look pretty good. And this is how the hair looks from the back. I think it's a pretty good method and it's sleekless. So all you have to do is just braid your hair and sleep at night. And it's pretty. So I hope you guys liked the video. And of course, subscribe to my channel if you're a new viewer. And hit the like button. Press the notification bell. I'll see you later. Bye bye.